betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar will get that back to you, dog.
Oh, I am sure. You'll get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to...
Thank you. actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
Credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip? Watch it.
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.
Hey, man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up.
Yeah, this is the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put 2 rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Yeah, I still got this gun to your head.
Sammy, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! I won't be treated like this!
You think you could take me for a ride? Fucking asshole! This thing's gonna need some serious bodywork before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag